being tourists. I'm talking about mega and huge projects. This is amazing what I saw today, and I really want to congratulate all the world, the whole country. President himself is so committed and so involved and so patient about tourism that I think that all this story will finish with a huge success, and next year we all will celebrate together the memory of this unique place in the world. I want to wish to Egypt to recover and to restart tourism very fast, and I'm sure I need, because again, now world is here, country is safe, country is open, people are ready. The blood of Egyptians, the tourism is there, and I'm sure it's very fast that tourism has this power, ability to recover very fast, and Egypt will be one of the first places where tourism will be there. We have very interesting ongoing project with the Ministry of Antiquity and Tourism, and I'm sure that we will continue, like this museum is continuing to build up, and there is no even one day when it will stop during pandemic. We will continue to collaborate and to be close to